students is the importance of academic research. Academic what?
Research.
Because that is what makes your academy very credible. How do you do this? By demonstrating adequate knowledge in your area of specialization. And when you do this, it is important that you maintain what you call academic integrity, so that when you cite scholars in your field, you have to properly acknowledge them. Failure to maintain academic integrity will lead you to an academic fraud that is called plagiarism. What is that called?
Plagiarism.
Now, plagiarism is an academic fraud that is capable of reducing the quality of your research. Young lady,
sir.
Put on your jacket.
What, sir? It is hot.
Man's not hot. Put on your jacket.
Sir, it is hot.
I say man's not hot. Put on your jacket. Man's not hot. Will you keep quiet?